most of us live as if magic and miracles are going to happen. And the practice is coming into the moment and accepting, looking at what is, as opposed to what I want to be and what I don't want to be. In the moment when we can see what really is, we can come to accept, potentially, that I created this, you as the client created this, and how did that come about? And all of this brings us into these moments, in this moment, of that choice of having to accept what is, or living in an illusion that it's not this, or I'm not this, or my life isn't this. So good coaching allows a client to be in this, begins to be a discernment, a questioning of who they are inside this reality of the desires and the fears and the hopes and the powerlessness. It gives us an opportunity to really start to explore in that moment what's true and what's acceptable and what feels unacceptable.